Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel Cat Verita. Yes, it's another week and another for some. But this week I was hoping to play Spider-Man because it's out now. But I ordered it on disc version and the port service here in Norway is not good, so I don't get it before Monday. Yay, happy me. But anyway, let us do some Forzaton instead. Alright then, since the post service here in Norway sucks, let us do the Forzaton. Living the high life. Verify insane performance. Okay. The first one. Collector toy. Complete an online adventure to win the Porsche 595. Okay, online adventure. They can take some time, but it's doable. Okay, the next one. Armored Racer. Win a race in Valencia to win 60,000 credits. Okay, that's easy enough. High class champ. Complete a championship in a Porsche 959 to earn 3 wheel spins. So good we are getting one, but I reckon I have some like 3, 4, 5 from before, so you never know. Torque Mad. Perform 15 drift skills to receive 35,000 XP. So the last one is quite easy to do, and I reckon we just do it now so we don't waste any time, and then continue on with the online events adventure. So yeah, all you have to do, if you don't know it, just drift like a madman. So I will see you in a bit when I have done it. And there we go, didn't take a long time at all. Torque Mad. Perform 15 drift skills to receive 35,000 XP. So the next one, Collector's Toy, online adventure. So just join online adventure. Custom adventure, race only. What was the next one then? Yeah, race only. Which MS2? Okay. Sorry I'm wasting your time, but I'm going to start online adventure and you'll see. So I joined the adventure thing, but I joined them when they were in the second race, so I don't know if this is counting as completing. So if you see and try. If not, I don't know what to say. If not, I'm going to try again. Get off, I was doing good and then I lost a checkpoint and then, you know how it goes. Okay, come on for GT, give it all you have now. Maybe not that much, I lost that. No, I didn't. Okay, some of the drivers here are just jerks. Okay, dude in front of me, get a move on. No, only because he's waving all over the road, and he lost a checkpoint. Haha, that's funny because it's funny. Okay, I have to get a move on. I want to complete. And I'm in third place again. Nice. This shouldn't be a problem. I don't know. Seconds left, and there we go. Wasn't worried at all. So I hope this counts as completing. I don't want to do another adventure, but if I do, I have to. But then I'm just going to skip it for you guys, so you don't have to see it all. You're going to just see some of the highlights for this racing, I think, and the two next one. Don't complain. I'm doing my best. I'm in second place! Okay, don't panic. Just drive, get casualty and cool and everything, and don't panic. I'm panicking. Help, guys. And there we go. Finished in second place. And we won. Quite obviously. Hooray! Sorry if I don't seem as enthusiastic as I usually do. I'm a little bit down today. But what can you do? We have to do the best out of the situation. And that I'm doing, playing Forza Dawn events. You're right. Alrighty then, we are starting the last race, and I hope this counts. So, yeah, you see. It's a wet race too. Oh, nicely done. Let all the crazy people drive first, and then just swoop up behind. There are a lot of crazy people here. We have to brake, brake. I'd be happy that day when Forza Horizon 4 coming out and people that don't know how to drive is ghosting. That should be quite nice to them, not ruining it for everybody. You see? People all over the course. I'm not saying I'm the greatest, not by any chance, but there are some people that are a little bit too reckless in this game. Oh, there was somebody who was trying to suicide again. Just driving like that, just don't care. What? Off-road? Oh no. This is not the car to do that in. Not at all. Oi! We're jumping! Okay, I don't want a DNF. So, for GT, give it all. Okay, we are on a good way to finish it. And there we go. Now we just have to wait on the all other clowns. Okay, that was the championship. The fourth event is over. So let us see what's happened then. Adventure complete. Please. And no, we didn't get it. And I hope this is also fixed in. This is why I don't do a lot of what I'm going to say, adventure, because it takes so forever to set up. But I'm going to draw and don't show. I'm going to show you when I finish with the adventure, so you don't have to see all of this again. It just takes so much time, and you have already seen enough of this game. So I will be back in a bit. And there we go, finally. Collector toy, horse 959. Oh, this takes some time, and just vote a random race so I want out of this. Oh lord, what I have to say. This was a dirty race. I haven't seen a more awful race in my time. It was people cheating, I mean, disgusting, and this is new type of, what do we call it, wall grinding? I never seen done in this game, but everybody just dive in the corners and use the wall and shoots out, and I hope that Horizon 4 is better than this is right now. It was not fun to see, it was not enjoyable at any time. But not for me complaining, let us continue on. And will you look over there? And yes, if you look over here, you are seeing me winning a race in Alancia for getting 65,000. Was it that? Don't remember, you see? No, nothing yet. What? There you go! Armored Racer, but a little bit slow. 60,000 to win a race. So yeah, and oh, look up there. And there you go. I just completed a championship in a Porsche 959. So that should mean I got the achievement. There you go. High class champ. Complete a championship in a 959 to win 3 wheel spins. And here are a wheel spin, a hurricane we come in. And that we did. So, for the last note, let us go over living the high life. We did everything. And what do you think of this week's Forzathon? Not impressed, take a little bit of time, and we have seen most of it before, so you know what I mean. So, any further ado, we have some wheel spins to do. I believe we have 4, because I won one, but a car I don't have. Credit boost, maybe? No. One off. That we have, not impressed about it. One off, but yeah. The BMW, I see 100, I think we're getting 100. Yes, every time you see the 100, you get the 100. And we get 15 instead. At this point, I'd rather take the money, because we have the car we need. So, now we're going to check out the 959. And here you have it, the Porsche 959. Interesting enough, don't have it around the track. I don't see it on the list, so it should be interesting to see what it will do. I believe I had driven it in a video, but never actually used it around the track. So, interesting to see what it can do. I believe it's going to be quite fast. How fast? Around 10, 17, I think. Around that area. So, we will see. So, let us see what the car will do. It should be fast, not too slow. It's a four-wheel drive, I think, if you remember right. Four-wheel steer... No, not maybe. I think this car was early on with the four-wheel steering. I don't remember my knowledge, but you never know. So, in 3, 2, 1, go! Well, not slow off the line. A little bit real heavy, but this car is rear engine, I think. In this glory days, it was the main rival with the 440 Ferrari. If you don't know about it, I know about the rivalry, but yeah, these two cars were good on their own part. This one was new on technology, and the Ferrari was all new in power. So, well, this car is not doing too badly. It's actually quite... maybe I screwed up there. I would say it was hugging the corner quite good. I think... No, I screwed up. I think one should not start a new one. I'm not giving this car a fair chance, if I've been honest. Maybe I start a new one. See, and across the line. Okay, I'm gonna do a fast new one. You're going to see crossing the line now. And across the line. Well, if the last lap was any faster, I want to give this car a fair chance. For it's a good car, and if you don't have it, I would recommend you get it, because it's not the easiest way, but you can spare it 15 minutes of your time to get this car. So yeah, that was the 959, and I think that is for this video. So any further ado, I want to thank you very much for watching this video. If you like this video, hit the like button, subscribe for more, and I will see you in the next video, maybe with some Spider-Man, you never know. So further ado, goodbye.